Look, yes?
Well, now.
Hmm. If I may be so bold.
Yes.
All right. Thank you. See you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
I'll do my best!
Ready for this?
Here we go! I'll be counting on you.
The hard one is stealing souls from all over the world. He hasn't made a move. We may have a little time yet. waited us for long enough to locate the sword.
Uh-huh.
I'll say, we're due a little luck.
Excuse me?
The Tablet of Unity. If the accursed thing don't tell us about this holy sword and all the trouble we've been doing, we fling with the blessed balcony. Let's see, shall we? It reads, the great evil had been laid to rest. The sacred sword, its purpose might, did take the form of a hobble copy. Should our king need it again, he needs to visit the solid land where science reigns. There at the place of the frozen, great frozen bowl. I must speak thusly. Copy await, sword eat to make. Once claimed, copy only need only marry to be the base of the kingmaker's bond. And love the sword shall live again.
Yeah!
Well.
Base of the Kingmaker's Bond. Yeah. Cup awake. Sword to make.
Of course.
But we need to determine precisely where the cup is hidden. Descriptions. Such a quiet place visited by a few, and the great frozen bowl. I was thinking about that. There's a snowfield in Antimon called the Jack Frost Playground, ways north of Broadleaf. I heard a creeper out there is called the Cauldron. I can't for certain it's at our silver frozen bowl. I think it's might worth checking out. Over up this way. That is the place. 61. Alright. Yes. This is the place.
Gosh!
So this is the cauldron. It's a great big frozen bowl, that is much too certain. I reckon we might onto something by you. But I'll try any of these magic words. Cup awake, sword to make. It was here all along.
Flip!
Some kind of shrine or something? Cup. The cup and the sword. This is the Shrine of Unity. No wonder why there's such spells like
wow.
Alright, so the cup has to be here somewhere. Okay. Whatever. We'll cut through these guys.
Come on!
Take
hallways. Oh man, these hallways. I hate a blessed call, hate it.
Come on!
Where is this place? Is someone tells me this place is massive. Oh yeah, it's definitely huge. Holy crap! Now, where are you even supposed to go? This place is really indeed massive. This place is massive. I can't be this. It's like they built a shrine about this size, and it's well hidden, and it's flowing with monsters.
Hey.
Do you have a way of sensing where the cup is or something?
Huh?
No, I fucking don't. Oh, hey.
Have I eat dogs?
Well, that's a cool one. This one would like to go. Here we go! Like last night. I mean, that thing isn't I mean, that thing was not a... I mean, that...
Oh, flippin' heck!
Just how big is this place? That's what I would like to know. I assume it's not far long. Good news! I think we're heading the right direction for some reason. Cool. New crystal... Well, new armor. Cool.
Blimey.
Thank you.
I'm captain.
Oh really? Just beat them up and you get the cup? Is that it? That is the cup.
Tidy!
Oh my!
So this is it. It's beautiful. Do we have to turn something pretty into a sword? I mean, that's what the tablet said.
Okay.
Cup of communion. All right. Back to the reward then. Alright, Bracken.
Alrighty.
Weapon workshop. Get the palace above level 3. Oh, that's gonna asking a lot of questions. That's gonna asking a lot of me. Alright. Fair point.
Uh-huh.